Hello, today we're in Brighton. Tonight we're going to perform Dvořák 7 at the Brighton Dome in a repeat of the concert we played on Wednesday. Actually, let's go back.
Dvořák 7's, I think, my favourite Dvořák symphony. It's one of the best bass parts that exist, I think. It's got everything. You get the tune, you get to, like, rock out.
Whereabouts do you get the tune?
Oh, da 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 da. We get that quite a lot in the first movement. There's a great moment in the last movement where we're sort of crossing strings furiously, and that comes twice, and it's always a little bit stressful, but when it goes well, it's quite satisfying. There's a bit near the beginning of the last movement where the whole strings are unison, we're all going da 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 dum bum bum da da dun dun. It's just, yeah, it's really fun.
Actually, is as it's building towards the end, and the trombone's got some really kind of penetrative lines. That's where there's one where it builds up on the bong, bong, beam, that line. And that's when it starts building. So you get bong, bong, beam, da dee dee da dee da. And then the best one's got the bop bop beep, but then it builds to the bop bop beep bop beep bom bom beep. But there's a lovely consequential line as well just before kind of P. Again with a big leap, the bum be oh ba ba be da ba 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 be ba ba. The first time I played this actually was with the BBC Scottish about 20 years ago, and Phil Weldon, the second trombone, well, he was a very funny man, but he used to play in all the bands for the comics on the Blackpool Pier and stuff, and so it was very, very funny. And the first time I played this piece, two things that he said really, really stuck, and I hope they won't ruin anyone else's kind of project in the future, but one was in the scherzo, he just turned to me and went, "You are my sunshine, my only sunshine." Now I can't lose that. I can't lose that. But then the surreal side of his comedy was in the first movement. He turned to me and went, and a bun. Yeah, just those things have stuck. So that's my Dvořák 7 highlights.